ordered one of these controllers for LEDs so I could test the LEDs before I put them into some clocks that I was building. It comes with an instruction sheet. It's in Chinese on one side and some sort of English on the other. It kind of tells you what it's going to do, but it does not give you enough information. And when I got one of these, I could not get this to work. I tried to use one of these USB power supplies, and this would not run this. This will run a string of LED lights, but it would not run this. And in asking questions from the seller and looking around, there was no information on one of these at all. But when I used my power supply and I set it for 5 volts, the power supply is capable of putting out a lot more amperage. This thing took off and it worked perfect. But it wasn't until I got the second one of these and was ready to throw both of them away, I finally figured out that this would not run this. And this is supposed to run from 5 to 24 volts. So the following is where I used this to test the LEDs that were in a clock I was building.